former UVA student convicted of killing his ex-girlfriend has been granted an appeal for the first time in 8 years. George Hughley is serving a 23-year prison sentence for killing Yardley Love in 2010. A federal judge granted him a limited appeal to see if the jury during his hearing improperly used a dictionary to look up the definition of malice. Hughley has appealed the ruling in the case numerous times over the past 8 years.